All right, I'll come and see. Can't both be seeing things, can we? Newsflash, Mr. Hideous. The power of Solaria is so gonna flatten you.
Leo.
You're the one who's gonna get flat.
Were you eating chicken?
That's gotta hurt.
I'm having a piece of chicken.
Now, ghouls, bring me her scepter!
I'm warning you! You're never gonna play with this!
I think I just did it. Your scepter's ours! And your history!
Leave her alone! Come get me! Wait, did I just say that?
You sure did! Your own business.
Let's go! Get back! What just happened? How'd I do that? Hey, ghoul! Take off! What? Me? What do you mean? Laugh all you want, fashion fiasco. You're going down. I suggest you let get out of our realm now. Watch it!
Oh, oh my God.
Are you okay? We better take her home. She needs major help. There he is. Bloom hasn't read that book since she was little. Rise and shine, princess. A beautiful day awaits. You know, that used to be your favorite book. You used to pretend you were a fairy. You could do it for hours. So, what's the girl downstairs who's fast asleep? In the guest room? Ah, so it wasn't a dream. Okay, she's still asleep? Good.
Way down.
She's Juan's cousin. And she's visiting from far away. Don't wake her up. Okay, Mom? Come on downstairs for breakfast.
I'm gonna show Lily this.